Thunder Rooster. I'm Rooster, and I'm doing the lyric video for Nanowar Still Sober. This is from the newest album, and if it's anything like disco metal, I mean, or any of their songs, I just love their humor and the fact that they actually make quality music. That's the utmost important. So, let's just dive right into it. So, pirate theme.
And now, 20 minutes of calf raisins.
Oh, come on. Hey, when that happens. I'm out in the desert, so I have the background noise is going on. I've explained this in previous videos. But, yeah. The computer's been acting up. Been trying to mess around with it, trying to get the OBS thing to work, and, I still have problems. I thought I was over with this little thing, but it keeps coming back. I might just edit this all out to begin with, because I know how to stop when it happens and kick it back up when it starts up again. But anyways. Okay. That made me laugh because while you do need to have fun drinking, you still need to hydrate.
Mineral water. Say all day for the storm and thunder to fill our chest with the coin and gold. Drink all night in the after thunder. First for first will never grow old. Fight all day, no one surrender. Replace the rep of a cannonball. Hard your knife for your greens in the blender. Squeeze your juice at the captain's call. High rats, real treasure is here. Of course, you are.
Oh my goodness, I can't put that together. I can't imagine sober pirates. I just can't. Okay, I'll try, I guess. Skulls with their head. Push-ups. Oh man.
And the prayer of the day keeps us the car away. So we chew iPhones while we chase your prey. We slam your crew and put them on the knees as the feet to prevent and your muscular disease. In a prayer of truth, you can do as you please. We're the personal trainers of the seven seas. Our penguins flooded with the cat.
I mean, really, kettlebells are really just cannonballs with handles, right? I mean, that's obvious. I don't need to stop on a solo, but what's going on here? Oh, my God.
Yo, how, how for the chicken jerky?
Okay.
Yo, how, how for the chicken jerky?
Oh, that sounds good. to me. Every fucking time. Yes. Okay. Oh man. Okay, hold on. I'll be right back. So that just made me want to fucking drink. Anyways, that was freaking awesome. I love the fact that these guys can just do a lyric video, but it's way better than any lyric video you would expect. Because when I think of lyric videos, I'm just expecting whatever in the background, and then just letters over in just different ways, shapes, and forms. Man, this is... I almost don't even want to call this a lyric video. I mean, obviously the lyrics are on there, but damn, this is a great video. Bravo. I love Nanowar still. If you guys did not know, back around Christmas time, me and Paul, we did a cover of Valhalla with Riker Road, and we did a music video for it, so I'm going to link that at the end for you guys to check out if you haven't already, but it's just some fun that we did together, you know, reaction channels coming together and doing something fun, and, you know, if you guys know anything about me and Riker Road, like, these guys, I consider them very, very good friends. Because anytime we hang out, anytime we talk, it's always smiles and laughter. All the time. Go check them out if you haven't. But yeah. I love Nanowar still. And as long as they're pumping out music, I'm going to be reacting to them. So that's going to be fun. I need more to drink though. I think this is it's going to help me a little bit.
Good shit.
Alright, let me know what you want me to react to next in the comments below. If you haven't subscribed already, please do. And check out that merch that we got. It's pretty cool. See you in the next one.